You can go to YouTube and see him speak. And I found actually him singing a song on YouTube. He was singing this song. And it's and it turned into my favorite song after hearing him sing it. It's a really famous song. A lot of people think Elvis Presley wrote it, and he did not. A guy named Thomas A. Dorsey wrote this song. And it's an old gospel song, and it was, you know, gospel music is so important, and I think the tradition was to, you know, uplift the weary from some of the worst conditions imaginable. And this song in particular is sort of built to do that in one of the most eloquent ways I've ever heard anybody put it together. So I'm gonna do sort of my James Baldwin version of this song. Precious Lord, take my hand.
Down.